The Justice League of America, the combined might and power of the Man of Steel and the Cosmic Crusader, the Winged Avenger and the King of the Sea, the Tiny Titan and the Scarlet Streak, all working together for good against evil as the Justice League of America.
A strange drill-nosed craft streaks out of space, torpedoes down and bores beneath the Earth's crust. Now another spaceship breaks through the atmosphere.
The Rock Men, they went straight down into the Earth.
Continue pursuit. We Crystal Men must destroy them before they get us.
A short while later, far below Earth's surface,
weapons ready for testing.
No time to lose. Commence test now!
From the Rockmen's weird weapons, electrodes pierce the terrain, emanating beams of magnetic energy, attracting meteors and comets which rain down on Earth. Within seconds, the Justice League is in action.
Hawkman, you find the source of those magnetic waves.
Roger, Superman.
Green Lantern, let you and I destroy that space junk.
Let's go!
Circling the planet, the Man of Steel and the Cosmic Crusader go into action against the deadly shower of lethal matter from space. Hawkman scans the terrain from the sky when suddenly...
Hunch says that spaceship's homing in on my target. Hawkman to Flash and Atom. Intercept approaching spacecraft.
Vicinity of Quadrant Z4. Coordinate 6.
At once, Flash and the Atom, two more Justice League champions, respond.
There it comes, Atom.
Great neutrons, Flash. It's going to bore down under.
Hang on, Squirt.
Hold it! Stop this boring action!
He's stopping the ship! Stop him!
Can't hold on!
Can't hold on to him!
Nice work, Atom! What are these characters up to?
We are Crystal Men from Mercury. We have no quarrel with you. We come to destroy our enemies, the Rock People.
Why do you want to destroy them?
Because at this moment, they are preparing to destroy our planet from here.
Weapons test completed. Ready for operation.
Set beam coordinates for Mercury. Commence power buildup.
Maximum beam power in 3 minutes. Stand by.
If you Crystal Men didn't cause that cosmic storm, who did it?
The Rock Men were testing their apparatus. Now they will beam a signal that will destroy the nuclear core of Mercury.
Great Icarus! That could blow up the planet and wreck the whole solar system. We've got to prevent that.
Right. Green Lantern, you'd better get to Mercury and destroy that nuclear core. You, Hawkman, get to your ship and intercept that beam if necessary.
And if possible.
I'll go find those Rockmen, hopefully before they fire their beam.
Go, men, go! We'll guard these Crystal Men.
Tearing down through Earth's crust, the Man of Steel torpedoes through layers of rock, hoping to prevent a galactic holocaust.
Maximum beam power. 3, 2, 1, 0.
Great Scott. I'm too late. It's up to Hawkman now.
Look, Squeal! They fired! Hope this works! Lucky shot! Now it's up to Superman!
Why do you interfere in our vendetta against the Crystal People?
to prevent needless killing and destruction.
At this moment, in the very center of planet Mercury,
an invader from Earth!
Destroy him! Quickly!
Everyone, I must deactivate your orb of power.
No, no! We'll be at the mercy of the Rockmen.
You are now, and so is the whole solar system.
Do not believe him! Fire, stun cannon!
Stop! You're making a mistake. Uh-oh! Now you've done it.
It will soon explode. It will tear the planet apart.
And the entire solar system.
Including Earth.
Let me out.
I'm about to go.
Too late. Look out.
Only one thing to do. Contain the blast and pray it works.
A short while later, back on neutral ground, the warring factions agree to a lasting peace.
Next time we meet, let it be in peace and friendship. Let's go, Justice Leaguers.